going to the city now, so we packed our bags. We got the first Airbnb for the first 5 days, and the last 2 days we are going to stay in the city in the Imagine apartments. I feel like I've pretty much acclimated to the weather because I'm just wearing a singlet underneath, no, a tube top underneath, and this hoodie, and I'm not really cold. Waiting for the Uber.
Beautiful love, you're all a mystery.
Beautiful love. Just left our bags with the front desk and we're gonna go do some more exploring now.
I'm gonna get the fresh pork.
Okay.
What's yours?
Oh, the beef and pickles? The beef and pickles?
Sure. Do you want a cold brew or a cold brew?
A cold brew.
And a cold brew, please.
Would you like to add
hector sauce and
cheese to the bacon? Thank you. Is
this not mine? Yeah, sure.
I love the beef and chicken. That's yours. I am walking along the pathway back to where the station is. Trying to finish my coffee, it's so bitter. And Jason is over there. There's this Gaia show at the St. Paul Cathedral, and this earth turns around 4 times faster than our actual speed, apparently. There was a service before, so we couldn't take photos, but now we can. It's so pretty. Found a little vintage store.
This
3 minutes.
It was probably like, wow, 3 minutes is so fast.
It smells like nail polish in here. Does it accept?
Yeah, it accepts.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Mini room tour.
Oh,
it's
yes.
Of course there's a balcony. TV.
Me.
Kitchen. Couch. This is the room. Another TV. Ooh. Here is the bathroom. I got the fried chicken noodles. It's called the mee goreng ayam goreng. Okay, I should eat the chicken first. The chicken looks promising. Jason got the ink noodles. Is it good?
A
bit bland. We moved one down in the row of restaurants to +852 to get some more food.
That one was bad.
The other restaurant, like, it wasn't bad because it literally tasted like mee goreng. Like, mee goreng is yummy, so obviously it's yummy, but I paid $21 for a bowl of mee goreng.
I can't make my tomato and onion beef on rice, and then I added a chiffon egg. Look how nice this looks.
It's hot. Mm-hmm.
kind of like omurice when it's covered in
vinegar. That's nice. That egg is nice.
The option is to have the
shimano. I should listen to you.
I'm going to try these French toast. I'm pretty sure all of this is condensed milk. Butter, condensed milk, French toast, peanut butter. More French toast and condensed milk.
Okay, let me explain it to the camera.
Diabetes. 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 Egg.
Perfection.
We have our suitcases laid out here. It's a bit messy because I was trying to look for something. We put it here because the bedroom is kind of small. It's not small, but the bed is really big. So it kind of takes up the entire room, and we didn't want to put it here because then it'll be hard to walk. I have so much stuff I need to pack. I feel like I have a little bit too much stuff and it's going to be over 20 kilos. I need to work out how much stuff I have, and then if it's over, then I have to buy some extra weight on my ticket. This is so nice. This place is really nice in terms of the view and the location. But there's no TV. There's no Netflix or YouTube. We're just watching the news. Is that the news?
I don't know. Yeah, I guess so. They're sitting like that. I'm assuming.
Oh, it's the project. I don't even know what's happening, but yeah.
What happened to my phone? It disappeared. Oh, shit. You stole it.
I got a... Wait, where's my ice cream? I got this ice cream. I've never tried it, but it looks really nice. Because I like sour things, so let's try this. This is so nice. I was worried it was gonna be like artificially sour or sweet, but it's perfect. I love it. Except it's just really, really cold, and my fingers are frozen. I'm trying to squeeze the ice out of this. Which one's mine? I got the chicken schnitty and Jason got the oxtail. This felt like sandwiches again.
Ooh.
Wow. Let's see mine.
This is there's iced Earl Grey tea with the soft, no, not soft, the salted caramel cold foam.
Mm-hmm.
This is our third time having this, and we finally got the chicken skin. It always sells out, and it's so worth it.
You
didn't
get lamb skewers?
No.
Yeah.
I was.
But?
Didn't want to stay too cool.
That's so good. Let's try this. Stop it. Hey, come try this.
Changed my pants because I bought these new shoes and I think it goes well. Goes better with these black pants compared to my grey ones.
Jesus, let's get out of.
Okay, we're gonna finish eating these and then go to the NGV. Oh, those aren't dirty ones?
Yeah.
We are heading to the NGV. There's a Van Gogh show, I think. Not the Van Gogh Alive, but a different Van Gogh show.
I was wrong. It wasn't Van Gogh, it was Picasso. Oops. Got the ticks.
There's a lot of people here.
Oh,
comes with a...
Can't you see I'm no good without you?
The menu's in time.
Take my lips. I want to lose them.
Thank you, chef.
It's here?
12. Yeah, this is the potato.
It's coriander.
This is beef. The store is open up to 2 a.m, so it's really nice. We both got the signature banjo beef noodles.
Right.
We also got egg au damour, so it's basically meat in this pastry, like a little Chinese hamburger. Packet?
This was one of my favorite bubble tea places in Melbourne. Like, I don't remember what I used to get, so I just got the passion fruit lemon slushy. Hopefully it's good. Even the top is cute.